patients. And what we're developing is ways to treat women specifically for things that might be different than how we treat men for those very same things. And at the end of the day, we have to understand that it's patient-centric. And variable number one in that patient's profile is their sex. And so we have to understand that it needs to start, the journey needs to start there as a differentiator.
So, Oriana, what about you?